So those were some trades by the great Larry Bunker, who was born in Long Beach, California, and a true example of a West Coast drummer. And those trades were from a recording that he did with Shorty Rogers, and the tune is called Hurricane Carol. And these trades of 4/4 bars are up-tempo trades, and a few of the Larry Bunker licks, if you will, that come back a lot during the course of his career, where he's playing solos and where he's playing trades, are some of the following. So he loves to do this idea that I think is based on a Roy Haynes idea, and it's an eighth note phrase that he plays in between the hi-hat, snare, and stick on stick. So he would do, for example, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's in the third set of trades that he does. And you can use that idea all over the drum set. It's a very hip thing to incorporate your left foot, the hi-hat, into it. So you can take it wherever you want. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. For example, so that's a pretty signature lick of Larry Bunker. And he was also a guy who would use a bunch of rolls and press rolls also in his solo. So especially in the first set of trades that he does, he plays a press roll going into a stick on stick. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Something like that. So that's a very cool one. And he would also basically orchestrate that over the drums, which you can do as well. And use that together with some roll ideas and such. So those are a couple of licks from the great Larry Bunker. If you enjoyed that, be sure to check out the West Coast Jazz Hour. It's an interview series that I host with my co-host and good friend Josh Nelson. And we interview some of the greatest West Coast musicians, such as Chuck Berghofer, Terry Gibbs, Bill Holman, Jeff Hamilton. And you can find all of those interviews on my YouTube channel, the West Coast Jazz Hour.